Despite her marriage breakdown, Gemma Arterton put on a brave face for the premiere of her latest movie, Hansel and Gretel. Gemma hit the red carpet with co-star Jeremy Renner to launch the film in Germany. But the British actress who plays Gretel was all smiles when talking about work.
I loved it. I felt like the inner badass came out. I've always wanted to play, you know, a tough role, very physically demanding, so I got lots of opportunity to do it in this one.
And while she looked perfect on the red carpet, it seems not all is perfect in her private life. After just 2 years of marriage, the Bond girl has split from husband Stefano Catelli. Gemma is said to be devastated by the breakup. Meanwhile, we're sure her co-star Jeremy Renner, who plays her brother Hansel in the film, would have cheered her up. Talking about the movie, Jeremy said they had a great crew on board.
It certainly helped us a lot. I mean, and then shooting in historical Babelsberg and being in the forest and things like that. And then we had a great crew. We have great crews here in Germany and Berlin, so we got very lucky there as well.
Hansel and Gretel hits UK cinemas on the 27th of February.